Harry Potter and Draco Malfoy might be rivals in the magical world, but in real life, Daniel Radcliffe and Tom Felton are good friends. However, there was an incident where the two actors nearly became enemies for real.
This is all warped into it, didn't it work? Whoops. You call me a wuss? No, I said whoops rather than... I didn't. No, I promise.
Wait till my father hears about this.